5:42 p.m. Here comes Amtrak 66. This is officially the longest lull we've ever had. Right behind the 7-Eleven.